you want to see, JR? You want to see Kane as the new world's heavyweight champion, or do you want to see his face? That he's guarded and protected for his entire life, basically.
He deserves to be a world's champion, but my curiosity, I'm sure, is no different than anybody else's. I've wondered for 6 or 7 years what's under that mask.
Is he hideously ugly? You know what? Maybe he's like me. Maybe he's just unbelievably handsome.
Kane going up top. Kane, the big red missile.
Oh,
and finds his mark. Takes down the champion. And that glancing blow on the referee
He's all right.
No!
He's not now!
Kane aiming for the game, but got the referee. And down goes Triple H. But our senior referee, Earl Hebner, has been knocked down.
What happens if he disqualifies Kane?
The player's got the world heavyweight title belt, but not for long. Knocked down. They're scooting to the outside for some sanctuary.
Now, wait a minute.
For some safety.
Wait a minute. Kane has got the championship belt.
Kane's got that heavyweight title belt.
Get out,
right hand.
Get
the champion. Bam! My God, what a shot. Oh, what a shot that was.
That's got to be a disqualification.
Kane getting rid of the evidence. The referee didn't see it. There's a count. One, two, three.
Get up. Wait a minute.
There's another run. It's going to be over. It's over. It's over. Kane had the champion down. I guarantee you 10 seconds.
Wait a minute. What is he doing here? Look out.
Kane can be so animalistic. He just threw the second referee over the top rope. The referee assigned this match, Earl Hebner, still trying to get his faculties back about it.
Uh-oh.
And that low ball out of desperation by the world's heavyweight champion. And Triple H now going for the pedigree.
That's it.
And the pedigree.